Hi everyone, I wanted to show you how to set up VPN or virtual private network on your Android phone. A lot people use to VPN connection between your phone, the company internet or internet. It always them to transfer syscode data, not allow anyone VPN clearly Wi-Fi and mobile data network. I wanted to show you how to simply use VPN your Android device, all application clearly voice and video call. Go to your Play Store and search Open Connect VPN, OPENCONNECT, Open Connect. Okay, click search, go to, click here, click install now, click here, accept, wait just a minute, open your application, open, click plus icon and writing server address or enter the host name, IP address or URL, server address DE7.AIMAN TELBPN.CLUV. Okay, follow this video and click advanced, base mode disabled, confirm middle list, click back, keep your hand and click IMAN TELBPN, click OK. Click here always connect and typing username TUNNELTB 2018, click keeping your password, type one, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, already connected. Please follow mobile screen top corner and your connection easily working. WhatsApp, Imo, Viber and another application, video and audio call clearly. Your need contact, please plus 8808795891891. And another WhatsApp number plus 8807581233339. You all like this video, subscribe and bell icon confirm. Okay, bye bye.